So tell me, George, is this your first time to the Kooriburri?
No, this is my second time.
Second time.
My first time to the polo. I've come up to another match. It was at a different polo field here. But this Mother's Day is always a little bit special. You can throw down the picnic blanket, plant the hamper, and of course, treat the ones that you love.
It's always a nice day to come along a great event. And, you know, it's nice to bring our mums along as well. I mean, I go to lots of these events and never get to take my mum along, so it's nice to be able to spend Mother's Day with her. It's amazing. I mean, the setting is absolutely stunning. We're at the base of, you know, the Blue Mountains, and the drive out was absolutely spectacular, and the catering's beautiful, and so are the drinks. And the company's magnificent, which is the most important thing.
So for the lucky mum today, we've actually got sort of valued over about 15,000 collectively, so it's a pretty incredible prize.
We had a 3-night stay at Shangri-La Singapore. It's one of 72 properties that we've got worldwide now. We've got a lot of new properties opening up in the next couple of years. We've got London, Istanbul. We've just opened up a beautiful property in Paris, and of course we've got the Shangri-La Sydney.
Oh, the day's fantastic. I think everybody is out with their families. There's lots to do. There's things for the kids. The polo's going on in the background, so we can watch, which goes through to the higher grade, which we're watching now.
So when you're at the Kooriburri Mother Day Polo match, what's your favourite drink?
Verve.
How many verves have you had today?
3 or 4.
You're not driving?
No.
Fantastic. Happy Mother's Day, everybody. Beautiful polo outfit. If there was a best on show, if there was a best on show, I'm sure you'd win here at the Mother's Day polo match.
I'd also like to thank our major sponsor, Jeep. What a fantastic contributor to the day.
Probably an appropriate time to say that we have raised over $32,000 for Inala through this event this year.
Inala, as I said, wouldn't be what we are. We couldn't aspire to provide the services we do without the support comes from days like today and from people like you. Thank you.